I just gotta clear my mind now. It's been racing since the summertime. As I raise my pupils to the sky now, that blissful radiance from the sun is nice. Trepidation baked in from depression. Gotta shake it off like a snake skin. Gotta rub it off with some alcohol. Purify yourself in the waterfall. Straight up, it's coming down. Taking toxins with it now. Like I need some poison, mixing with the sweat up off my brow. Spread them wings and fly now. Climbing out the depths of depression and rejection and possessions. I'm trying to slide now. Straight off cliffs, I hit the raindrop flow. Rise from the ash with a phoenix pose. Purifying hydro, leaking from my eyebrows. Tell my conscience, tells me to calm down. But I'm so fucking angry with these girls that all evade me. And I'm so fucking jealous of my friends with all they bitches. What the fuck am I supposed to find solace in? Like messing with Big Vinny and some original sin. Well, if so, grab your holy water, bathing it till sweet departure. That's what I'm gonna do, pour one out for the lonely martyrs. Let the waterfalls carry your fears away. Let the waterfalls wash all your sins away. Let the waterfalls carry your fears away. Let the waterfalls wash all your sins away. Nah, I ain't gon' leave the story incomplete as such. But sometimes the hurt of taking L's can be too much. Being mixed signals and mixed drinks, you gon' leave in pain. Because anonymity got you imitating tears and rain. Being called ordinary for me is very scary. Means I'm not doing my job right, my weight ain't being carried. So when I need a refresher, something that's therapeutic, to remind me that I can make dope ass music.
Let the waterfalls carry your fears away. Let the waterfalls wash all your sins away. Let the waterfalls carry your fears away. Let the waterfalls wash all your sins away.
But now I'm left dying of thirst, not for water, but adventure. I've succumbed to my base instincts, comfort and pleasure. That's my consistent folly, not venturing from a safe space. And yet, that's the reason I asked ladies out in the first place. Even on my worst days, always had a bed to lay down. Now, that's the only thing keeping me tied to the ground. Need to be held accountable for lost time and effort, or else I'm gonna pass from under the slightest pressure. I'd like to place the blame on anything but myself, but I know that ain't true. Pills are still on the shelf, applications I picked up still ain't been filled out. I'm still dodging the inevitable, boredom and doubt. Other MCs chase clout, I chase indignation with pity. I just took 9 shots, might as well call me Fitty. I don't even desire Kitty, just someone to share my time. After all this self-reflection, I'm still losing my mind. But serenity can't be achieved without losing it first. Precipitation on the scalp was needed for the bubble to burst. I'm through with self-pity, hitting the same fucking wall. Got my knuckles running wet, so just let the water fall.
Let the waterfalls carry your fears away. Let the waterfalls wash all your sins away. Let the waterfalls carry your fears away. Let the waterfalls wash all your sins away.